Hey guys, and welcome to Spooky Scary Saturdays. And this is a series I'm doing throughout the entire month of October where I play some of my favorite horror games of all time. And on today's episode, we have Dead Space 2. Now, Dead Space 2 is quite possibly my favorite horror game of all time. I know that Amnesia and Dead Space 1 are pretty high up there, but I have to say Dead Space 2 is quite a bit better than Dead Space 1. I like it a lot more. Personally, that's just how I am, because this deals a lot more with the psychological aspect of Isaac Clarke going through a horribly traumatic experience, and the marker, like, fucking with his mind, and he's just trying to piece together all the shit that's happening, and his dead girlfriend showing up and freaking him out, and it's crazy. It's insane. I fucking love it. I do have to say, I enjoy this game a lot more than the first Dead Space. But, yeah, we're here. It's gonna be super awesome. I fucking love this game. Well, let's just hop right into it, shall we? Single player. And we shall start a new game. Yeah, I'm just gonna do it on normal. I'm not doing all this because I want to have fun and not be upset the entire time. So, let's get into it.
Isaac, are you there? Come in, Isaac. Oh God, I'm so sorry, Isaac. Look at the time difference. I'll call you back later.
It's okay. How you doing?
Good. You're right, Isaac. The Ishimer is a great ship. I am so lucky to be serving aboard her.
Enjoy it while it lasts. You know they're gonna decommission her next year.
Isaac, thank you.
For what?
For just pushing me to do this. If it weren't for you, I never would have made it this far, because you made me stick with it.
I'll just remember, I'm giving you up for 6 months so you can do this.
You know what? We must be getting out of range there, Isaac.
Isaac! You were drifting away for a moment there, Mr. Clarke. I believe you were telling me about your nightmares that you've been having. About your dead girlfriend. What was her name?
Nicole.
I didn't want it to end like this. I really wanted to see you again. Just once. I loved you. I always loved you.
Yes. Nicole Brennan. She was a senior medical officer stationed aboard a Planet Cracker-class vessel.
Ishimura.
USG Ishimura, yes. Part of a mining operation on Aegis 7. I understand communications went down shortly after their arrival. You were part of the repair mission. A mission for which you volunteered, am I right? What did you find aboard that ship, Isaac?
I found something.
What did they find aboard the ship, Isaac?
The marker.
Did you have contact with this marker? It made you see things, didn't it? Things you didn't want to see.
It spoke to me.
What did it say, Isaac? What did it say to you, Isaac? Isaac, can you hear me, Isaac?
Isaac, can you hear me? Dana, I found Isaac Clarke. Repeat, I have him.
Great work, Franco. Be careful. He's been out a long time.
Oh, yeah. Good, good. Steady, steady, steady. We gotta get you out of this straitjacket. Where am I? All right, I know you're confused right now. I can explain everything, but you gotta trust me, okay? Listen, You're in terrible, terrible danger.
Oh shit. Jesus Christ. Well, if that wasn't the most horrifying fucking thing. Franco's kind of dead, sweetheart. Okay. Run! Everything's going to shit! Ow. Oh, God. Run. 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 Run, Isaac! My rig's kind of fucked right now, lady. Jesus. Woo. Woo. Go. 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 Oh, God. Meshi! Meshi to live! Nice. Whew. Oh, goodness. That first part is always intense. I love it. They just throw you straight into this shit. There's no hand-holding here. This is Dead Space 2. And this guy's, like, dead. Plus, the other thing about this game, save stations. Everywhere. They are all over the place. Much more than in the first game, if I remember correctly. Put it in that first slot there, boy. All right. So we get poor Isaac out of here without dying. Hey, guys. What's going on? Oh, dear. Oh. Yeah, let's not go that way. How about we not go that way? We have to go that way. Great. Wonderful. I'm excited. Are you guys excited? I'm excited. Let's go. Ooh. It's very... Oh. That guy is very much dead. Sir? Holy crap. Oh, it's so, like, super detailed. Now, I used...
Oh.
No, it's not a drill. There's very much a dead man in front of me. But like I was saying, I played this, my initial playthroughs of this were on console, so I've never seen it on PC before. And holy shit, this game's pretty. This is a beautiful game. Definitely, definitely an upgrade. Okay, what do we got going up here? Whoop. Fucking Strauss. Strauss is a... He's a nutter. He's not all there. Let's see if we... Can I get closer? I think I can get closer. Hold on.
Looking much better today, yeah, don't you think?
It hurts. It still hurts?
Yes, I'll schedule you for another session tomorrow.
No, I don't think I'm ready. I don't think I can take another session. I don't
care. First thing tomorrow. Now let's talk about what you saw today. Come on, Strauss. I'm here to help you.
Uh-huh.
It was black. Deep black and glowing red with symbols. Symbols whispered to me.
And what did the symbols whisper to you? Come on, Strauss. What?
It was just sharp. It was just sharp, but it... Put so much stuff in my head, so much shit in my head. There's no more room for anything.
The poor guy.
I can't remember what he looks like. I can't remember.
The symbols, Strauss. What did the symbols tell you?
They told me that it wasn't my fault. I didn't kill him. They didn't deserve this, and I didn't deserve this. Fucker.
Put Mr. Strauss back in stasis, adjust his medication up 30 milligrams, and we'll try another session first thing in the morning.
Poor guy. Like, the marker made him insane.
Is Nolan Strauss.
It's not his fault.
Session 158.
That doctor's just an asshole. Alright, where are we going?
Now.
This way? Okay. Boop. I could use some help. I'm, like, in a straitjacket in a space station full of monsters. That would be lovely to get out of this. Hello. Oh, hey, guy. What's going on? How you doing? You gonna spook? He's spooking!
Come on, man.
What's the doctor?
I remember you. Tiedemann said we all the key subjects need to be eliminated. Terminated. Which one more?
Listen to me, man.
Will it matter?
Listen to me!
Will it matter?
We can both get out of here. Just cut me out of the straitjacket.
No one's getting out of here alive. No one.
Don't do it.
There's no escaping from what I've done.
Take it easy, buddy. Just take it easy.
Your rig is red. It's red.
Yeah.
It's a health pack and a flashlight in that wall locker. You should grab them.
Yeah, I'll do that. You just stand there, creepy sir.
Take it.
Okay.
I won't be needing it anymore.
Why is that? Well, I know why.
Isaac, we're all gonna burn for what we did to you.
Well then. Duh. Floppy body. Other favorite thing about this game. Floppy bodies. And we have to make sure to destroy the head. I'm not crazy, okay? If you watched my first playthrough of Dead Space 1, I'm not crazy. I know what I'm talking about. You have to remove the heads. You understand? You understand me? Lovely flashlight instead of a gun. Can I have a gun? Oh.
Clark. Isaac Clark, is that you?
Yeah, it's me.
My name is Dana. I'm the one trying to rescue you.
Why? What's going on?
You're suffering from a unique form of dementia, Isaac. Something you contracted on Aegis 7.
Uh-huh.
How do you know that? How do you know all this about me?
Your dementia will kill you. But if you can get here, I can treat you and get you to safety.
Why should I trust you?
Because I'm not the one shooting at you.
Fuck.
Just follow the route I'm sending you.
Yes, ma'am. I guess we're just trusting her, huh, Isaac? Uh-oh. Oh. Spooky? Spooky scary? Hello? Press and hold. Right. Oh, yeah, that's my awesome stance. Tells me to go wherever I can. Captive. All right. Well, I'd rather have my flashlight up, please and thank you. Great! Haunted wheelchairs, wonderful. That's just beautiful. Oh, it's real dark in here. Oh, come on. Fuck you. Yeah, I'm aiming the flashlight. My sensitivity is like way up too. And oh. Hello? Yep. Haunted milk! Guys, we got haunted milk and haunted juice. There's not supposed to be ghosts in this game. Just monsters. Shit, fuck! God damn it. That was bullshit. That was a bullshit jump scare, and you know it. You know it, game. Ah, the horse hockey. Okay, let's get out of here. I don't want to be in here anymore. Hello? Granny Walker? Can I leave? Is there anything over here? Secrets? Ooh.
Orderly TPS report 1418. The recent realization that the popsicle sticks were being constructed into marker-like miniatures for over a year has led to a search of the unit for any other such phenomena. It appears widespread, with marker forms being made out of medication bottles, hypodermic needles, and even toiletry items like nail clippers and tweezers. The research teams have all been notified of the discovery.
Huh. Oh yeah, I didn't even notice. All these people were making tiny little markers. That's strange. Well, this guy built a house! Yeah! This one's not insane. Good for him. Was it you? Was it you, sir? Or was it the teddy bear? One of you. Huh. Interesting. Okay. Let's get out of here. Before another TV pops on. Like an asshole. See, told you, safe station. We don't need one. We should be good for now. Hello? Spookus Garys? Spookus? No, I don't see anything. I think we're good. Spooks? Spooky? Just a ghost taking a shower. Nothing. Nothing crazy. Right? Nothing. Okay. Oh. Yeah, that whole thing with Isaac going nuts, yeah. It really fucks with the game. Oh, beautiful. Vent crawling. Should it allow me in here? It's probably not. Oh. Hi. Hello. I don't want to go this way, but I kind of have to. Oh, what's that? Uh-oh. I think something's behind me. Uh-oh. I'm going to fall through. Called it.
Isaac, what happened?
Well, that's...
Right? Why are you helping me?
If Tideman finds you, more people will die.
Including me.
Not if you follow my route.
I don't like this.
You don't have to like it. Just hurry before you get locked in.
Yeah. See, the other awesome part about this game is that it actually puts his engineering to use. Like, he can... He is an engineer. He knows how to work this shit. He can work the environment to his advantage. And the other awesome thing they added, you can now impale creatures, which is fantastic. Hello. Spooky monsters. Can I break the glass? Oh, I can. Okay. Ah! First enemy. We got this. Totally gonna get him. Hey, dude. Fuck you. Oh, God. Huh. And you can pull their spikes off. It's fantastic. And impale them with it. Love it. Pull the spikes off dead ones. All right. Where you at? You coming? Fuck you. Get some credits. And you have to stomp them to get stuff. Which is great. All right, where'd that other one go? Here it is. Bruh! Get him, Isaac. Proud of you. All right, let's get out of here. Boop. I will take and heal. Hooray! We're not dying anymore. Yay for me. Hello. Oh, shit. Okay, well, hold on. Wait, I need things. I need things. Okay, here we go. Fuck you. Okay. Dead. Shit. Okay. Where'd he go? There he is. Hey, buddy. How you going? Oh god, that was like terrifying. Fucking A. You freaky looking. Okay, can't go that way. Alright, looks like we're going down. We'll take one of their spikes for good measure. Oh, there's plenty of spikes on the floor. Oh, that's where I was. That's where I came from. Okay. Let's get the fork out of here. After I take this. Medpack. Yeah, I'm working on it. Glad you're trying to be helpful and shit, but... Ooh. I hear floppiness. Is that body? Maybe. I got it! There's an evacuation going on, shut up. Right button to loot corpses and containers. Yay! Corpses. Awesome. And whoever set this up is just an asshole. Fuck you. This guy. You gonna jump? Are you alive? Press right trigger. Whoop. Awesome. I'm coming! No, there's nobody here. Actually. Uh-oh. Working on it. I'm coming. Hey, dude.
You! Thank God! Please, come help me!
Okay, I will try to help you. That's fucked up. Like, this whole thing, like, started in the middle of his surgery.
Are you a doctor?
No, I'm a surgeon.
Man. I'll cut you out of there. Is that a tissue laser? A plasma cutter?
Plasma cutter!
Oh my God!
Fuck!
What the fuck are you doing?
Shit!
Oh no!
I'm trying.
Get it, Isaac!
I'm trying!
Oh, his leg! Oh! Oh, he's super dead. Oh, that guy's dead as fuck. Yeah, we got our plasma cutter. I'm happy. Oh, except for that guy, he's dead. Yay! Uh-oh. Other guy got free. Other guy's free. Yes. The most OP weapon in all of video game history. Once it's upgraded fully, I think it actually does more damage than the fucking BFG from Doom. Not even lying. It's fantastic. I love it. Is this not how you reload? Oh, it's X. Okay. It was A in the first game. Fuck you! Calm down, turd. Freaking asshole. Is that not a thing? There we go. It was just stuck in the table. Pay no mind. I can't open that. Okay. Oh, I can open this one now. Boop. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna get to it in this playthrough, unfortunately, but this game has, like, the coolest introduction to an enemy ever. When you get to the Church of Unitology, and you have to deal with, like, the raptor headbutting things.
Isaac,
fucking terrifying.
You have to dismember the creatures to stop them.
I know. I've had a lot of practice.
Just try to stay in one piece.
Thanks.
Also, Easter egg. It's the Visceral logo. Lololol. Okay. It's actually been quite a while since I've played this. It's been quite a bit. Get rid of the heads. Dump off the heads. All right, we're gonna save. I didn't save at the last place, so I'll save in this one. Boop. Bup. Fantastic. Hello? See, now that they've given you a gun, that means all the enemies are coming. That means nothing is safe. When you had the flashlight, by logic, you were pretty safe. Oh, that train track appeared out of nowhere. But, yeah. Now we've got the gun, shit's gonna go down. Just saying. Alright, how do I get out of here? This way? Hello? And to save ammo, I'm gonna use this broom. The fuck? Ah, fuck! Ah. God damn it. I used to know these jump scares. Oh. Fuck you. Oh, he's not dead. Oh, now he's dead. Jeez. Oh, I missed. Oh, I missed again. I'm a terrible shot. Anybody else? Anybody else? Anybody else? No? Okay, I'm gonna set you down. I may need you in the future. Is there anything good over here? No? Alright, fine. Duh! What? Hello? What was that? I don't know what that was. Something exploded. Alright. Are we good in here? It's quiet, I don't like it. Manual reload, press X. Yeah, I've done it. Done it a bunch. Thanks for the hint. Yeah, they really like to drive home that you have to cut the limbs off. Alright. Enough of that. Nope, he's still talking. Okay. Let's get out. But yeah, just like the first game, they really, really like to remind you, hey, cut off the limbs. That's how you kill them. It's like, I got it, game. You don't have to tell me 300 times to do it. I promise. Text log. I'm not reading the text logs. Just to save on time. They're really interesting. They give you a lot of good, like, backstory and stuff, but Is this the way I'm going? Yeah, that's the way I'm going. See what secrets might be over here. But yeah, for the sake of time, I'm not gonna read them. I thought about doing it kind of like Outlast, where I let you guys pause if you'd like to read. But whatever. By a show of hands, how many of you guys actually paused and read it during the Outlast one? That's what I thought. All right, so we're just going to skip the reading for now. If you want to read it, I highly suggest picking up the game. Fantastic game. Absolutely
Isaac,
love it.
Isaac,
oh, Strauss.
Wait.
Strauss.
Who is?
Strauss.
Who's after us?
People. Strauss, come back. Where'd you go? Where is he? Oh. Strauss!
Here.
Yeah. Aww.
Isaac. No. Isaac, remember me. Patient 5. I'm patient 5, remember?
Yeah.
Remember?
Yeah, I remember. Alright. Well, peace.
Dana, your fucking route didn't work. There's a security lockdown.
I told you to hurry. How'd you miss it?
Look, I don't need your help.
Fine. Let's see how long you last now.
Isaac. Oh, Isaac. That was a bad idea. Bad idea, friend. Don't piss off the person trying to help you. Oh, he's not dead. That's why. Okay, there we go. And fuck you. A good thing to remember is that these assholes always have two spikes. Whoop, 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 whoop. Shit. 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 Run. Okay. Huh. Are they dead? I think they're dead. Are we good? Did I win? I won.
Oh. Dana? Dana?
Oh. Ooh, paranoid.
Okay, you're right. I do need your help. Talk to me.
Look, Isaac, we don't have to be friends. But like it or not, we're stuck together. Tideman's your enemy, not me. All right, I found you a new route.
Fine. So where the hell am I? How did another Necromorph outbreak get started?
You're on Titan Station orbiting Saturn. As for the outbreak... Shit! Tideman's jamming my signal!
What an asshole. Tideman, you turd. Alright. We are going this way. Yeah, Tideman's kind of a piece of shit. But this space station's really cool. This way. I don't think I need to save, but I'm gonna do it. Just to be safe. Save for safety. Alright. Hello? Hello? Text log. Alright. More engineering, go! Rotate this slowly. There we go. I forgot how to play these. Nope, oop. Nope, gotta find blue weak points. Gotcha. My mostly color blindness isn't going to help here. Okay, one more. There we go. Beautiful. Yay! Aim and press Y. Fuck you. I keep trying to reload with aim and A, but that doesn't seem to be working for me. Open the security gates. Oh, I guess what we have to do. Stasis that bitch. Run. Awesome. Okay. Get over here. Ammo, perfect, lovely. Oh god, I forgot about these assholes. Oh no, not the pukers. Not the pukers. Oh, they're gross. They're disgusting. Ugh. Look at it. Look at it, its face is all melted and shit. Oh god! Oh, there's another one. Well. Fuck you! Huh. Okay, are we good? This poor guy. Super dead. Major dead. All sorts of dead. Okay, good. Yeah, the pukers suck. The pukers are not fun. They're really fucking freaky. That, like, both of their legs, I don't know if you can really see it, but they're, both of their legs have, like, shifted off to the right side, and their entrails have formed another leg. It's really fucking weird. And their entire face is melted off because of the acid they're puking up, and it's, the people at Visceral have made some fucked up monsters for this game. I love it. It's great. Are you dead? I'm hoping we can get to some of the really cool stuff in this. Only an hour isn't going to show terribly much, but hopefully it'll show enough to be super, super fun. Okay.
What the fuck?
Just no. How about no? How's that sound? Fuck that balloon. Babies? Babies. Oh, fucking babies. No. Oh, is this like the maternity ward? Ah, oh, come on. Ah, oh, do we have to deal with babies? I don't like the babies. I don't think anybody likes the babies. Fuck your balloons. Another text log. Where's all the audio logs at? What happened to those? Power note? Yeah. Sort of remembered that one was there. Can I go this way? No. Alright. Going this way. I'm excited. Caution. Oxygen in use. No smoking or open flame. Duly noted. Oh god! Oh shit. I remember this. Woo! Woo! We need to, Isaac, friend, we have to hit that. Oh. Good God.
Breach rectified.
Is it rectified? Thank God, because it ripped out everything in this fucking room. You alright, buddy? Right, Isaac? Okay. We're good. Everything's fine. We have a save station and a not dead person. I guarantee it. How much you want to bet? Taking bets right now. I shoot him and he gets up. Told you. Lol. And for good measure. Fuck you. Lol. I knew he'd get up. Oldest trick in the book. Excuse me. Save. I don't really need to save. 1,000 credits. Let's see if we can buy some armor. The armor in this game is really, really awesome. Also, if you played the... Oh, yes. Oh, I got all my shit. Fucking awesome. Yeah, if you played... played before, if it remembers you. Or if you bought, like, the I don't remember what it's called. The collector's edition, you got, like, a bunch of stuff. You can get your engineering suits. But this one's got, like, a whole bunch of cool shit. So... I don't remember which one's the best. Can I get... Am I actually able to get these? I don't know if it, like, remembers my stuff. EarthGov, security, because these are really awesome. Agility, advanced suit, stasis bonus, medpack bonus, stasis bonus. Let's get the medpack bonus. Yes. Because these suits are really fucking cool. This is the one I want, though. There's, like, a really cool blue one. I think that might be, like, the last. This isn't the one I picked. How How dare you? At least I don't think it is. Is it? Yeah, it is. Huh. Maybe, I know, like, the final, like, version of your suit is pretty fucking sweet. So, yeah, I can get all these guns. They're all zero. Fantastic. I can get all my shit. That's awesome. Trench suit. Weapon bonus. Maybe, which one's the really cool one? I don't know. I'm gonna cycle through a couple of these and see, like, and try to pick the one that I like the most. So, if there is a cut here, you know why. Oh, yeah, here we go. These are the badass ones. I like this one. Fucking awesome. The suits in this game are fucking awesome. Sweet. Yeah, there's like a really cool red one that I had in when I first played through this. We got all these damn weapons. Agility, rivet gun. All this really cool shit. Alright, can I just... Alright, I think that's good enough for now. Earthquake detonator. Detonator's pretty fun. Flamethrower's pretty fun. All of these are great, but I don't think I'll be able to get through them or to them right now. So, we will move on. We have our fancy shit. Yeah. Got our good guns going. I just have to remember how to use them. this one's great. Oh, these are all great. They're all so good. And then you get to upgrade them. The javelin gun, what I love about it, is that you fire a javelin, and then you can electrocute the shit out of whatever it's sticking out of. It is fantastic. Okay, I'm gonna save again, and then we will proceed. Boom. All right. Fantastic. I don't actually have very much javelin ammo, so I might want to save it, because this is still very early in the game. Oh dear.
Entering vacuum.
It would appear that we are in space. But yeah, I don't expect to get, like, much ammo for, like, my other stuff right now. So it might not be that great of an idea to have it. I love the space bits. The other really cool thing about this game is that you can fly around with the spacesuit. It's fucking cool. I'm going over here to the spaceship, which is, like, really fucked. Oh, yeah. These guys are a thing. Hey, dude. It's like, it's just a composite of people. It's fucking insane. All right, you're gonna need to calm down for me. There we go. Reload. Let's get our light now. Fuck you. No, shit, ow. Okay, there we go. Shit. Get that mine going. No, it's not. It's not having it. Alright. There we go. Grenade! Best part about this gun. I don't have enough ammo. All right. It's still not dead. I don't think. Dead? It's dead. It popped out its semiconductor. Jesus Christ. I love this game so much. I'm super OP right now, though. Oh, God! Woo!
Jesus, that thing was angry. Dana, I'm out of the hospital.
Okay, the tram station is just beyond the apartment block.
Hang on. I need more answers. How long have I been here?
3 years. Tideman found you floating in space near Eastern and brought you here for study.
Why can't I remember anything?
The marker you found imprinted your brain with self-replicating signal. The longer you're awake, the more the signal spreads. It's killing you, Isaac. Tyburn tried to keep it in check with memory suppressants.
You said you could fix it, right?
Only if you reach me in time. Tram station, get moving.
Working on it. Okay. Boop. Oh, this is spooky. Hello? Spooky spooks? Spooky, spooky, spook. Okay, I think we're good. Some credits. Spooky shit down here. Any spooks? No? No spooks? It's a spook-free zone, everybody. We can calm down. unclenched the buttholes. Everything's great. Use kinesis to do things. Boop. Great, another vent. I also love that his face emits light. It's pretty great. Boop. Chapter 2. Fantastic. Audio log. Oh, I forgot to hit play. I thought it was just gonna do it. Shit. Oops. Yeah, let's upgrade some shit, shall we? Rig, bah. Let's put a bit in here. Put a bit in here. Put a tiny bit in here. And we'll put a bit in there, too. Beautiful. Love it. Fantastic. So, I don't quite remember, but I think just like in the first game, you have to get we have the ammo. Fantastic, I love it. Oh yeah, the guns have shown up now, like the actual guns where they are supposed to. Sell this for some muns, hun. Get rid of a few of these because I don't need that much, and we'll buy a few things of ammo. That seeker river bolts. Get a couple of these. Get a couple of these, babies. And we should be good. Alright. Fantastic. Loving it. Absolutely loving it. Director Tideman. They're all leaving. They are leaving without Isaac. Isaac, please. Go. Oh, God. Shouldn't have pressed the button. Shouldn't have pressed it. That was a bad idea. Cannot go that way now.
This is Director Tideman. A station-wide emergency is in effect. In accordance with Titan Station Civic Code, I am declaring martial law.
The law! I don't need to say. Oh, I used up all my power nodes. No. Looks like a lot of people dying on the other side of this door. I don't know if I want to. Oh, dear. Oh, Lord. Oh, my God. Don't. Fuck you. Edit. Piece of shit. Let's not. Okay. Did I get it? No. Yes. Ha! Eat it. Power node. Dead. Oh. Okay. We're going this way, I think. Is the elevator working? Is this functioning? I guess we're going to floor 4. I don't really have much of a choice. Fantastic. No. We already had this shit. Uh-uh. Oh. Guy? Oh, hey. No. I'll never forget you, sir. I'll never forget the bloodstain you left on my elevator.
Isaac! Oh. Isaac, over here!
What's up, Strauss?
Who are you? It's the drugs, Isaac. They gave us drugs to make us forget. But it's all coming.
I don't know what you're talking about. Why are you calling me?
Isaac, look out!
What? Who? Where? Oh, God. Oh, God, not these. No, anything but these. I will take literally anything in this game but those things. Fuck them. Right in the butt. Right in the a-hole. You know what they get? They get the javelin. Yeah, that's what they get. Fuck them. Hate them. Hate them so much. All these people are like super dying. I think they're having a rough time in there. I'm not 100% on that, though. No, you need to leave your mother. Oh, shit! Fuck! Jesus! Holy crap. Okay. Forgot about that one. Okay. Friggin' asshole. Alright. Thank God I have the jab. I'm good. Can I save that lady's mom? Oh, no, she became a puker. She a puke. Oh, God, I electrocuted myself. I forgot you can do that. You can electrocute yourself. It is now known. How about we put the javelin away for a minute? Hello? Nope. Nobody's... Okay. Well, they're dead. I'd like to save you guys, but I can't. They won't let me open the doors. Oh, there's... Of course there's a thing next to it. What's in it? Who put it in there? It's very upset. I like it. I like it. It's spooky. I'm leaving. Peace out. What? Hello? Oh, God. No. See, I was telling you about the thing on Isaac's face. It's really cool. It also makes it fucking spooky. I need this. I need this in my life. Can I leave? Oh, God. Fuck you. A grenade is super OP. Oh, hello. Dead. Oh god, there's more, I think. Shoot! Thank you. Is it dead? I think it's dead. Very good. No. No. Absolutely not. I would like to leave now, please, and thank you. Okay, we're going this way. Strauss, I'm coming, buddy.
Don't come any closer. You're not getting in. I'm not opening this door for anyone. I don't care what your security clearance is or what your orders are. I'm armed.
Uh-huh.
I'll fucking kill you if you try to get in here.
Okay.
I mean it. Just stay away from the door.
All right, I'm away from the door. You're fine. Nobody's coming in your room. You got it, bro. You got it. Nope, oh, inventory's full. And now it's not. Great. Audio log, I think. Nope, text log. Hello? I'm here. I can't. Uh-oh. I'm here. Open the door. Or is she in this one? No, she's in this one. Nope, she's dead. All right. I tried. I'd like to go in there. Another spooky elevator. Great.
There are necromorphs everywhere. Is the entire sprawl infected? How'd this happen? The marker was destroyed, Dana. I destroyed it.
You destroyed a marker, Isaac. Tyman built another one.
On this station? Why?
It's powerful alien technology. Tyman wants that power. Get to the tram. It'll take you to the Cassini Tower's premises.
Dana? Damn it.
Damn it. Wonderful. I'm excited to get to the tram. It'd be super fun and not spooky at all. I don't need to save. Not yet. Oh. Duh! Fucking spooky ghost parrots! There's a baby in there. That's like really fucked. Can I get in there from here? No. Are you alive, sir? And or madam? I don't think so. Nope, inventory's full. Right. Ooh! It's like a space banjo. Neat. Hello? Ma'am, I'm here. I know shit's like super cray right now. Yeah, no, she's dead. Alright. Poor lady.
Oh god! Fucking A! Jesus! Fuck you, man!
God damn it!
And who has suitcases this big? What's wrong with you?
Fuck you, I'm leaving. Uh-oh. Saw a thing. Saw a thing.
Oh, shit! Woo!
Well, then. They dead. As far as I can tell. Bing, bong, bong. Do I have to deal with these guys? Is it a must? They're dead. Good old double tap. Always worth it. TST. Okay. Oh, power malfunction. Great. Hello? Oh, no. No, not these assholes. Fuck these guys. Their gangly arms. Fuck you. One's gonna pop up behind me in it. Oh, Jesus. Are we good? Can I leave? I wanna leave, please. Oh, thank God. Okay, let's get out of here. TST. Hello. Oh. Hello, dear. Ooh. Oh my God. Well, that was fucked. I love this game. So good. Oh. Oh, no. Oh, come on. Ah, oh, that's not fair. Let me. Ah, oh, damn it all. Fine. You know what it's gonna get? After I reload. There we go. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. It's behind me. I don't think that killed it. It didn't kill it. Shit's not dead. Now it is. Whew. Can I get on the tram and leave, please? All right. Sleep. Oh, really? Hello, spooks. Spooky, scary. It's all spooky. Let's do that, shall we? Oh, good. We get the hack. Nope. Yep. Nope. 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 Yep. Nope. Yep. Boondaba. Happy. Yay, the tram's moving. Boo, there's dudes on it. This isn't gonna go well, is it? Oh god. Oh no, not a puker. Not a puker. Not a puker. Still not dead. Still not dead. Okay. Let's get this girl out. I don't know why I called it a girl. It's a girl now. Okay. I think we have to advance forward. fucking... It's dead, right? I think so. I think it's dead. Bit of overkill. Oh. Alright, well. Can I boost? Can I... Oh, dear. Oh, Isaac. Oh, Isaac. Yeah. Oh, God. Press A to live. Press A to live. Press A to live. Okay. Did it. No worries, right?
Oh, God.
Oh, this one's like a naked guy. Okay. At least the other necromorphs had the common decency to put some clothes on. Uh-oh. Oh, shit! Woo! Woo! Oh, no! Turn it! Turn it! Turn it! Not good! Not good! Oh god, I remember this part. Oh god. Can I? Go. Hello? Fuck you.
Cheat.
Cheat. Cheat. Cheat. Cheat. Door sheet! Door sheet! Door sheet! Door sheet! Door sheet! I'm extremely vulnerable right now. I'm extremely vulnerable right now! Help me! This is not good! Not good! What? Okay. Oh shit, it's a brute! Isaac? Isaac, buddy? Might want to move. I want to move. Oh my god. Whew.
Dana, I need a new route.
What happened? I thought we lost you.
Unscheduled stop. Where am I?
How did you end up there? Hang on. This won't be the most pleasant route, but it'll get you to the Cassini Towers residential sector. Damn it! Tightman has your signal again. Keep moving.
Okay.
You're very important to them, Isaac. Hold tight. I'll contact you soon.
Well, that was exciting. Holy crap. Alright, well, I do believe that is the best place to call it for now after that fiasco. Holy crap, that was awesome. I love this game. It's so good. So much fun. I didn't mention it at the very beginning of this episode, which I should have. I completely forgot. But since I'm here, I do plan on picking this up after Halloween. I want to go back and do my Dead Space Saturdays like I had been doing. I'm going to pick it up again from, like, right here or at the next save point, which is, like, literally right up there. I see it from here. But, yeah, thank you guys very much for joining me on this very special Spooky Scary Saturdays. I absolutely love this game, and if you have not played it, I highly suggest picking it up. It's pretty cheap on Steam. It's fantastic. I love it very much. But once again, thank you very much for watching, and I will see you on the next Spooky Scary Saturdays. Bye-bye.